Departure to Bangkok, Air France flight 428, immediate boarding gate number 37. Départ à destination de Bangkok, vol Air France 428, embarquement immédiat porte numéro 37, Emmanuel. C'était un livre, c'est devenu un film, Emmanuel. Si ce titre n'évoque rien pour vous, si vous ne voyez aucun rapport entre Emmanuel et un avion qui part pour Bangkok, demandez à vos amis, ils vous expliqueront. Emmanuel, la plus longue caresse du cinéma français. Emmanuel, prochainement.
Can you spare some cutter, me brothers?
We don't want to live in a stinking world like this.
Oh? And what's so stinking about it?
It's a stinking world because there's no law and order anymore.
What crime did you commit?
The accidental killing of a person, sir.
He's enterprising, aggressive, outgoing, young, bold, vicious. He'll do.
I'm sorry, Alex. This is for your own good.
Test subjects described it as being like death.
Violence is a very horrible thing. That's what you're learning now.
The one man who wants to save you from yourself.
This young boy is a living witness to these diabolical proposals. He can be the most potent weapon imaginable.
Sing out, and if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high. And if you want to live low, live low. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. What you want, the opportunities are, and if you find a new way, you can do it today, you can make it all true, and you can make it undo, you see, ah, it's easy, ah, you only need to know. Well, if you want to say yes, say yes. And if you want to say no, say no. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. And if you want to be me, be me. And if you want to be you, be you. 'Cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo, you see. Ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know.
Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be. You know that there are, you know that there are, you know that there are, you know that there are.
What's my name?
Popeye Doyle. If he doesn't like you, he'll take you apart. And it's all perfectly legal, because Doyle fights dirty.
You want to take a ride there, fat man?
And plays rough.
Anybody want a milkshake?
Doyle is bad news, but he's a good cop.
We're going now. Bye.
How many times have I been down hearted, looked up and saw him smiling like a shining dime? Yeah. And hope that he would stay and tell me why he was so happy if he had a time.
Who is that clown? Jewish lucky man. What about the last of big time spenders? You naked?
No, are you?
He's spreading it around like the Russians are in Jersey. They say we stick around and give him a tail.
Our friend's name is Boca, Salvatore Boca, B-O-C-A. Well, downtown, they're pretty sure he pulled off a contract on a guy named DeMarco.
And that's not a drop. I'll open up a charge for you in Bloomingdale's.
B-O-C-A.
Doesn't matter.
And then on our own, after working a whole day and night, we tail him to Brooklyn. And we sat on it for practically a week. Now, who do we come up with?
The French Connection. A millionaire exporter with a record too clean to be true. And Doyle knows it. But he's been known to make mistakes.
Your hunches have backfired before, Doyle.
This time, he can't afford to be wrong.
The deal hasn't gone down. I know it hasn't. I can feel it. I'm dead certain.
Last time you're dead certain, we had a dead cop.
All right, let's hit him.
All right, nobody move. Put your hands in the air.
The stakeout.
Popeye, it's me. It's me.
The payoff. Chase.
Don't stop.
You all right?
French Connection.